My own version of cooking fried chicken wings in air fryer. I add the drained chicken wings. I add 2 TBSP of crispy fry, 1 TSP of black pepper, 1/2 TSP of magic syrup, 2 TBSP of vegetable oil.
What?
And then I mixed using my hand. I set the air fryer to 200 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes. And after this is how it looks like. Then I flip to the other side. Then I set again to another 200 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes. And this is the result.
Let me call you guys.
Let's eat, guys.